But what do you do in the next day and a half to prepare for a Wimbledon semi-final?
Well, first of all, I'm going to have a beer, probably.